It's your girl Brinks, and sorry I'm coming back on here so late. It's been a very tiring day. So I told you guys I was going to do foil wraps for you guys. They just unthawed the shrimps and the vegetables, so I'm just basically pulling off the tail part and throwing them in the bowl. Alright, so I used a bag and a half of shrimp, you guys, to make this. So it's this bag here, 12 ounce bag from Walmart. I bought three of them, I used one and a half bag for it. And I always get the 5 pound bag of Normandy vegetables. Corn on the cob. Now, I'm going to add the turkey sausage. I'm going to do three of them. Chop them up. And then I'm going to add them to the shrimp mix. And I'm just letting the veggies unthaw some more. So I can mix them all together with the olive oil and the seasonings. So, here with me, guys.
What are you doing?
Excuse me. Can you drive your truck somewhere else, baby? Yeah.
Bruh.
Not on air. Mommy's cooking on this. And the good thing about these is you can eat as many as you want to without having to feel like you're putting on millions of pounds, because it's really, really healthy. Now, guys, I'm just going a quick rinse on the veggies. You guys can see. So this is already in the strainer. All that water out. Dump it in the bowl with everything else. And then we're ready to season it. What? So.
Ow!
Really, yeah. Sir?
Yeah?
What else, baby? Got my original back, y'all. Uh-huh. Brand new seasoning. I realized that I was out of the virgin olive oil. All right, y'all. So I usually use virgin olive oil when I make these, but for some reason, I did not remember or did not notice that I was out. So I have to use this pure vegetable oil, zero trans fat, cholesterol free, 120 calories per serving, 64 servings, zero carbs, which is good, zero sodium, which is good, total fat 14 grams, so it's not that bad. But I just prefer virgin olive oil because that's like the best to use, period. So. I'm just going to fill up a cup and drizzle it in there. And then for the bigger bowl, I'm going to do 2 cups. All right. 2 cups. Both bowls. Pepper. Adobo. Onion powder. Onion powder. roasted garlic and herb, the last of the grill meats. Get a little bit more onion powder. And now I'm going to open up the new garlic and herb. I hate when you have it like this. Like, I actually have to edit a lot more cooking videos than just behind the videos. So nervous because there's so much content involved. With what we're showing you guys.
Right. 2,000 years later.
Love garlic and herb. Y'all know this. That's it for that. Hopefully I get some more mints.
Aw, man. I'm out of the actual mints. That's disappointing. Just kidding.
That was good. December 30th, 2020. Anyways, y'all, so I always put one corn in one of them, but then in the other one, I'll put two pieces. This is just basically sausage and corn. Let those cook. Now the bigger mix. So literally how I get TK to get his veggie intake, y'all, is I have to sneak spinach and like carrots and stuff into his smoothies. That's like the only way he will take any veggies that are not like corn. And I try to put two pieces of corn in each of these until I get low. Just right there. We usually eat 1 to 2 of these when I'm making. And it's kind of okay if I go over my calories tonight, because I'm actually working out tonight, yo. Actually working out, so. I'm going to burn off some of those calories. Get off of that spinning thing. And now, guys, you just let it cook. Just let it do a thing in the oven. Chill out. Rest. Let it cook. Good TK.
Stuff. I done.
You're so goofy.
I got some shoes up. Mm-hmm. I got
Alright, y'all, so we'll be right back.
Alright, guys, the food is done. We are about to eat. This is what it's looking like. That steam rising. But mostly all veggies with shrimp and sausage and a sweet potato. Guys, that's going to conclude the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please stay tuned with me as I do more sort of healthy meals, keto meals, etc. I am going to make another video tonight. Try to have them all posted before Thursday morning if possible. Comment, like, subscribe. Let me know what you guys think. Any tips on making videos better, etc. But I hope you guys enjoyed this again. Bye.